Union Osun hands over convocation ceremony kits to carrier service for delivery. In view of the Osun State University 9th convocation ceremony for the 2018 and 2019 graduates coming up on the 21st of September 2020, the university management have on Monday handed over the convocation ceremonial kits to carrier service for delivery to the doorsteps of graduates in their various locations. Speaking, the Vice Chancellor of the University, Professor Labode Popola, stated that because of the COVID-19 pandemic challenge, it is not possible to assemble all graduates, none being about 1,946 people, to come together for the convocation ceremony. According to him, the convocation ceremony will be done virtually, just as matriculation ceremony was conducted virtually few months back. Mr. Popola further stated that all registered graduates will get their kits at their doorsteps and will be supplied to their mobile devices data so as not to have any challenge or difficulty in connecting to the program. The Vice Chancellor stated the commitment of the university in ensuring that visions are achieved by providing world-class training for students. We shall continue to work with our dedicated and winning team in the task of rebuilding and repositioning our university for greater exploit and achievement, he stated.
Well, thank you very much. So many things are different than this. We are in unusual times. The COVID-19 pandemic is ravaging the whole world, and it's not possible to assemble people in the same location as we used to have in the past. So rather than postponing it or complaining, what we have been doing, just like we did for our matriculation, is to reach out to our students wherever they are. And so for this 9th convocation, what we're doing is graduates will remain in their homes or wherever they want to be, and we will relate with them virtually. We will hold a convocation lecture. The lecturer is in New York. He will reach out to the whole world and us. Then our students, our graduates will also adorn their convocation kits. And we want to know how that is going to be possible. One of the reasons is why we are here today. We have packaged their convocation kits comprising the gown, the cap, the hood, the convocation brochure, and also a memorabilia, a kind of plaque, a thing to remember by these graduates. And we have commissioned the courier service provider to deliver this to their doorsteps. So that's quite unique. They don't have to come to Oshogbo to pick these items. They've done their clearance, and so these items will be delivered to them on their doorsteps. And on the convocation day, from wherever they are, we will be in touch with them. And the ceremony will hold. The interesting thing is that we have taken care of all of this. To start with, the only excuse anybody can give for not attending this convocation ceremony is if they don't want to attend. We are going to provide data. We have entered an agreement with the service provider. All the registered candidates will receive data that will last them the period of the convocation.
The managing director of the career service provider, Mrs. Agbaje, in her address, assured the university that quality delivery will be conducted to all graduates. As the program unfolds, delivery agents started loading the kits into the delivery van for dispatching. Kayode Ayeni, ABN TV News, Osun State, Nigeria.